What's going on, guys?
Hey.
Jason here. Welcome back to another motherfucking vlog. What is this video brought to you by, dude?
Homemade fruit punch. Today's just homemade fruit punch.
So I'm thanking the vlog because I honestly had forgot about this, but it's been 100,000 miles or more ever since I've changed my spark plugs. So I've been driving around with some probably very shitty spark plugs. It's been like 110,000 miles since I've fucking done my spark plugs. That's why I never buy a fucking car off a mechanic, guys, because they'd be like, oh, it's mechanic owned, but half of the time, dude,
they don't care about their own cars.
They don't care about their cars, bro. Like, I completely forgot that I needed to get spark plugs for this for the longest time, so just got some normal NGKs. These were like 10 bucks. I did want to get the Bosches, but they were like 12, so I was just like, dude, you know what? Yeah, I'm just gonna hit the NGKs. NGKs are just as
damn, good. Dude, it's been like, it hasn't even been 2 minutes of this video, bro. You already dropped like 4 F-bombs.
You know what I say, dude?
What?
I'm sorry, guys. I need to get English classes. I'll try to start saying fudge or something, or I'll use as filler words for you guys.
Just say booty crack.
What are you gonna do? Alright, let's get started, dude.
Obviously, you guys saw in the previous video, we had the bumper kind of taken care of. Here we go. Edgar's pulling out his tools.
Oh, nice.
The supervisor.
I gotta make sure y'all doing a good job, man. I can't just slacking off.
Yo, what's your shirt say?
Hey, shout out, Scott.
I thought it said slut. I saw it this
Scott
morning.
Gang.
All right. What is that? Please explain.
I'm at the cap right now. You know, prosperity, wealth, you know, all that good stuff, man. Shout out, Scott. Scut Shop, scut.gram on Instagram. Those are the homies.
He's got his plumber's bag.
Yeah.
That's how he's gonna fix his pipes.
Dude, you have
maybe your girl's pipes.
Fuck, dude, I wish I had a girl.
Alright, no comment.
Oh, man.
Yeah. I'm just trying to have. Dude, I'm trying to take somebody's daughter to a fucking Bad Bunny concert, okay?
God damn it, bro.
It'd be like that sometimes. Okie dokie, artichokey.
All right, guys, white pipe's ready to come out. Oh, look how satisfying that is.
Oof.
Oof. There's so much room now for extra activities. Not really. I still gotta take these off. They're called the lobster claws.
Why are they called the lobster claws?
Because they look like lobster claws. You guys ready to see these plugs?
Come on. You can't have music like that on the page, or on the YouTube channel.
It don't matter.
Yeah, it does. Dude, we're gonna get monetized.
We don't make any money off of this anyways.
Yeah, let's see you screw.
Oh, it needs to focus. Man, look at that screwing action. Oh, yay, papi.
You hand-threaded it in first?
Bro, do you think I'm 12?
Up top, high five, very nice.
Wait, why didn't that sound right?
What?
Try that again. Dude, you... Very nice.
No. Fuck, bro.
Dude, look at me.
Right
bro.
Hand, right hand, right hand,
camera.
Right hand, right hand.
This is my left.
Right hand.
That sounded better.
This, man, this is like car guy pornography. Oh, look at that good use of his fingers.
Gotta train him, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Boom.
Look at that, dude. This one was fucked.
It's focusing more on your gorgeous eyes.
Oh, thanks, daddy.
Hey, yo, pause.
What you think about hot dogs?
Y'all like glizzies?
Y'all eat glizzies?
They don't call me the clue. Oh my god, I can't talk. They don't call
you sound
me.
Like me, bro.
They don't call me the glizzy gobbler for nothing.
Today, Junior.
Damn, boy. And the last one?
Last one.
Nice,
dude.
Nice. Are we getting tacos after or what, bro?
If you want. Oh, this one's not too bad either. It was only one that was really bad. Preventative maintenance, guys.
Look, guys, you could,
mechanic owned.
Sure, man. Hey, how's your mom doing, man?
She's doing great.
Okay,
thanks
cool.
for asking.
Yeah, of course.
How's Kinga?
Good, I get to see her in a couple days.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Dude, how long are you going home for?
4 or 5 days.
Get an Audi, they said. It would be fun, they said.
Buy a Honda, build a nice B18 or like a K20. eBay Turbo.
All right, ladies and gents, we are officially all done. Just have to put everything back together. Yeah, something pretty simple, too, not too bad. Preventative maintenance, guys. You gotta get it done. You know what I mean? You can't just be fucking around, man. How are you gonna be driving a fucking foreign without doing maintenance? I'm just kidding,
dude. You know, dudes out here get foreigns. You know, 29% APR financing, maybe like a 400 credit score. Be flexing with like the mid 2000s Audis.
Jason is dude.
I am those dudes. I am. No, mine's an early 2000s, so I'm officially cool. I'm a cool cat again.
I'm sure it's paid off.
You're getting close to it being considered a classic car.
It is, bro. You should see how much they're going for.
So sell it.
You get a bet?
Or 300ZX.
All of y'all that are watching this video that are really into cars, y'all need to stop paying these outrageous prices for these cars, because y'all keeping the market way too inflated.
You're not helping the cause.
Look, like,
not helping the cause at all.
I used to love.
Hey, will you shut up, man?
Yeah, dude.
We're trying to film a video here.
Bro, we're talking about cars.
Jesus,
bro.
Dude.
We're talking about cars. What are you doing?
Eating ass.
Pay fair prices. Don't get suckered into these new prices. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, it's like paying $12.99 for arachera now, dude. Fuck
yeah,
that.
Dude, that's shit, man. That arachera. Wash feet is back together.
It's very nice, I like.
How sure much?
Any type of air hose, induction type hose, guys, make sure you tighten the fuck out of it, because if you don't, and you're racing somebody, dude, you're Pop City.
All these hoses and stuff.
Yeah, I know. All right, let me just make sure. That's tight, that's tight, that's tight.
It's like it's a wrap.
Yeah, we're good to go, guys. We just gotta put the covers on now. All right, we're done, guys. So yeah, just had a quick day, guys. Spark plugs on the shouty. If you know what I mean, shouty.
Shitty Audi.
Well, that too. Got our son over here. The professor, what's his name?
The supervisor, man. The
supervisor.
What have you done today? Dude, man, why? What the hell?
Hey, his hands look like this, so his look like this.
Two different types of people right here, guys. All right, guys.
All right, guys, well, like, comment, subscribe, hit that notifications button. What else is it? Oh, share. Please, guys, share, because...
Share the videos.
Yeah, because we're plateaued right now on our subscribers. We're at 90 subscribers, so if we can get 91 subscribers, that would be great.
Honestly.
100 subscribers.
Yeah.
We'll do something special for whenever we get our 100 subscribers, so.
At 100 subscribers, Hubert will jump his car over a lake.
On some Evel Knievel shit.
What?
Stay tuned for our next video. I love you guys. Fajita Boyz out.